Mr. Mayor, if you would, sir, please present for us VA 2018-02 MDG property.
Yes, so this is also rezoning request to rezone a total of 5 parcels that total 1.47 acres. Properties are located in a cluster at the northeast corner of Miramar and Baytree Road. You can see from the zoning map on the screen and in your packet, it is currently a mixture of R10 and CN. I've highlighted these in 2 areas. The 4 that are along the Baytree Road corridor. The proposal is to rezone those to community commercial, which is CC. And then the remaining parcel to the north on Miramar Street, which is currently zoned R10, the request is to rezone that to RN so that it matches the properties to the north and east. Some of you may recall about a year ago, the same group of properties plus one more to the north was a rezoning request by a different applicant. That applicant had these 5 properties under contract. The real estate transaction did not materialize, and the applicant withdrew the rezoning request for all but one of the properties, which is the property immediately to the north of this R10 parcel. It's not rezoned to RM. Now the property owner, who is the applicant, is coming through asking for the same request as was asked a year ago. So comprehensive plan-wise, Neighborhood Activity Center does allow up to CC zoning along the Baytree Road corridor. And then the aerial, you can see, of course, a lot of trees in the area. Baytree Road was once, many decades ago, a residential corridor, but it is transitioning to offices and commercial for the past 30 plus years. Immediately to the north of this, there is existing old family. The applicant really just wanted to extend the pattern. Staff, like we talked about at the work session, sees that northern part of Baytree in this immediate area is what I call the hodgepodge zone. It's quite a mixture. It would be very nice, I think, to straighten that out. Maybe it's all consistently the same as CC zoning that you see to the south and to the west. So with that, staff is recommending approval of the rezoning, which is for all 5 properties. One thing to note is later on in your agenda, you have a conditional use request item for one of these properties, which is the easternmost CN property on Baytree Road. Of course, more information on that in your packet. But when we come to that item, that will be its own agenda item and its own public hearing and so forth. But just for this item, we're to consider the rezoning of the property as requested. Let me answer any questions you might have.
Commissioners, any questions for staff?
Yeah.
If
you discuss, I think, at our work session that this is speculative, there's nothing planned.
Correct. No immediate plans. The applicant is simply wanting to market the property for commercial development. I think he is probably hoping to get another potential buyer like he had about a year ago to market these properties for commercial or multifamily development.
So 4 to 5 are CC and just 1 is RN, is that correct?
Correct. That larger black box that you see along the Baytree CC to fill in that corner, and then the R10 to match the RN zoning around it.
Any other questions for staff? Thank you very much. Anyone here tonight wishing to speak in favor of this request, come forward at this time. Anyone wishing to speak in favor of this request? How are you doing, sir? State your name and address for a record, sir.
Malcolm Solis, 5486 Daniel Drive North, Clay Park Circle. I'm owner of the properties and just want to get them rezoned so I can have a consistent zoning there and be able to own it.
Are you looking to sell the property? I'm just curious.
Right now, we're renting the property just to get.
So the structures on the property that you're currently leasing or renting?
Well, one's up for rent. Yeah. And we've got a conditional use that we may need to request. We need CC for that. And so we're just going to bring all of that just so that you can see. So,
any questions for representative? Thank you very much, sir. Anyone else wishing to speak in favor of the request, come forward. There being none, anyone wishing to speak against the request, come forward this time. Anyone wishing to speak against the request? There being none, commissioners, any discussion on this item this evening? There being none, I will take a motion for this time.
Mr. Chairman.
Mr. Wild.
I will make a motion that we get the approval of this rezoning request.
I have a motion to approve. Do I have a second?
Second.
I have a second. Commissioner Willis?
I think I...
No.
No, I... Commissioner Hightower, is that you?
It was me, yes, Hightower.
Commissioner Hightower, we'll give a second. Any discussion before I ask for a vote? There being none, please all signify by raising your right hand to vote in favor of this request. Ms. Carmella, that also is six zero. This is...